Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Wanna focus on multiplayer play for those who play friends with friends or favorites. Squad join. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, I was out on the rescue mission, but then they have me do this bullshit search mission. I mean, sit. I mean, what was the developers thinking? Okay, I'm supposed to find a spherical. Okay, I'm supposed to find a spherical EM motor in Noctilim. I think I'm in the wrong spot or something. Oh, look. Now that I think about it. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be like in some white forest or something. Palace Knight. Holy shit. Off to a bad start. Okay. Yeah, motor knocked the room. Supposed to be exploring some white forest. I mean, some forest in the mountains. Maybe is it that forest way up ahead? Looks a little cute. Like a rabbit with Dumbo-sized ears. Okay. Oh, come on. You gotta be fucking kidding me here. Alright. Good to see Lynn is back with us. Man, why work so hard to protect something? Yeah, I don't know what real reason those creatures, those indigents have to protecting that. That which they do not understand. Okay, I found something that's like headgear. What? Where did that fucker come from? The fuck am I getting zapped with? Pink long blade. Okay, I'm not looking for a glade, I'm looking for a forest. A forest in the mountains. Stay the fuck out of my way, shit. Okay, there's something I could explore. Don't want to be alerting no indigents. Yeah, I mentioned Raringa, the comments online about the proper chopper quest, and at this point in the game, this is just a very bad design. Thank you. Yeah, those little fuckers could spring to life whenever. Miriam deposit discovered. Achievement unlocked. Field action beginner. Wow, this thing's, that dude's moving fast. Everyone falls. That shit better not spring to life. Okay, who cares? Thanks, bye. Thank you. Fuck. Guy pass. Just run. Why fight when you could run? Alright, discovered another frontier now. Twin hammers. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Kinda looks like a building right there. I gotta jump! Oh shit! Great deal. Damn. That is one long. That is one of the longest superhero landings I've ever made in this game. Suncatch Ravine. There's gotta be a better way to find the item that I'm looking for. I mean, I checked on online and... Well, better take another look later on. After I'm done with this episode. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.